An annual tradition kicked off in New Haven tonight, the Italian Festa celebration in historic Worcester Square. It kicked off with a parade. This is the festival's 117th anniversary, held on the St. Andrews Club grounds on Chapel Street. Nice crowd out there tonight sampling the food and enjoying this beautiful weather. Plenty of Italian food, music, and fun. That festival runs through Sunday.